at some point.
Thank you.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Vettel, Bottas and Lewis Hamilton. That's it for practice then. We'll see you again soon.
Just letting you know that we've had the team's expectations through for the upcoming qualifying session.
Welcome back to Sochi. We're about to be joining the action down in the pit lane as the cars get...
We don't need to push too hard in this session. We should have the pace to qualify easily.
Thank you.
checks complete. We're ready.
Thank you.
practice lap so far is a 1 minute 57.1.
Give it your
gets wet.
We'll be right back.
minutes till we see this heavy rain ease up into light rain.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Hamilton, Vettel and Kimi Raikkonen. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live at...
How are you? I have some information on the race goals you should keep in mind.
Welcome, one and all. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Ricciardo, Max Verstappen, and Bottas, a Williams, Kvyat, Perez, and Nico Hülkenberg, Ocon, Magnussen, Lance Stroll, and Palmer, Grosjean, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, and Marcus Ericsson, Wehrlein, and Stoffel van Dorn completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be bunched up. Take care. Thank you.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Probably Carlos Sainz. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a...
Standings. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improved their position in the championship. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.